Costco. I have to do my monthly, grocery shopping stuff. I've been low on everything because I was sick for the past few days, so I wasn't even going to the grocery store or anything like that. And I haven't been on here since probably like a few weeks already. So anyways, so we're going to go ahead and do the shopping. I'll go ahead and take you guys through every aisle with me and pick up every item and share with you guys what I buy. And so let's go ahead. And if you guys enjoy this video, don't forget to give me a like and don't forget to subscribe. So let's go see what Costco has because I'm pretty excited. It's spring. Well, I mean, we're in February, so I'm pretty sure they're going to have like all their spring stuff out, plants and all that stuff. I always like to look at that. So let's go see, guys. Back. Oh my god, it was so busy. It was impossible to record in there. It was only me and my son, so the basket filled up quickly and I only had one hand on the camera, the other on the cart. So it was crazy. It was very crowded and it was only 1 o'clock in the afternoon for a Friday. I mean, yeah, it's pretty busy. So luckily I took my list. I made a list this time because it seems like every time I come to Costco I always forget something, so then I end up coming back the same week or the next day or whatever, because my phone, I had the notes on my app and I had my list on there, and my phone's always low battery, and yes, it died. So I was so pissed. I was like, okay, luckily I have a backup, and I had my note that my daughter made for me. It was in my purse. So I think we got everything. So let's go home and unload everything, and I'll go over everything at the house because I was not able to really record everything at the store. It was really busy. It was a lot of people. And like I said, my car got filled up very quickly. Here's just a little sneak peek of everything I've got. So, yeah, so let's go home and let's unload everything and I'll show you guys what I purchased. All right, so I'll share with you guys what I purchased today. We got some bath tissues, some grapes, water bottles. I found these in a really good deal. These are patio lights. Well, not patio lights, they're lights, and I want to use them for our backyard patio. And I got two of these boxes. Not sure how long our patio is, so if one is enough, then I'll return the other. I got some dish soap. I got some bread and Hawaiian bread. My kids love those Hawaiian breads for like mini sandwiches or barbecue sandwiches. And I always go with the old school oatmeal. I love these oats. I don't like the instant ones. I think they're very sweet and too sugary. I got some cranberry juice, some almonds. I wanted to try this salad. I've never tried it before. It's a sweet kale chopped salad. We got some toothbrushes here. We got some baby wipes. We don't have any babies in the household, but we like to use that for the restroom for ourselves. I got some steaks. I love the quality of their meat, and I'm planning on grilling this weekend. So got that for the weekend. Got some strawberry jam, some toothpaste, some hot Cheetos for the kiddos. These pancake mix here, my kids love these. And then we got ourselves, like for me and my husband, the protein ones. And my daughter and my other kids don't like them at all. So they always go with these. Got some bananas, some lettuce, some napkins for the house, some bell peppers, and some bacon. And I always get their chicken breast. I got their sparkling water, some tuna, some frozen broccoli. I got myself a new set of pants. I needed these for a while. And then some paper plates, got some cuties. And yeah, that is it. This is all we got. Usually this, some stuff will usually last about 2 weeks, 3 weeks, and then I'll do another Costco run in another month. So now I'm going to go ahead and put all this away. And so I'm glad you guys came with me. I couldn't have done this without you guys. It was so busy at Costco today. Next time I'll be there a lot earlier, and then I'll try to film through every single aisle and then film everything as I grab and go and pick all these items up. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you guys did, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time.